Hi guys, today I will be showing you that how to update Windows 10 when you are getting this error. So you are getting this error, your device is missing important security and quality fixes. So here we click on check for updates, then it's taking too much time. So guys, it has been loaded and it will show you this type of error. There were some problem installing updates, but we'll try again later. So you can try it again, but it will not fix that. So you have to open Google Chrome and you type Windows 10 download. So here's the first link you have to click. At the top of the page, Windows 10 may update 2020, so you have to click update now. So here it's downloading. So it has given you an update latest, which is version 2004. Mine is already 38% completed, so it just has continued. So guys, when you will click update now, so it will open this Windows 10 upgrade system. So it will show here getting a few things ready, so you have to wait it 2 to 3 minutes to load the Windows update file. So it will first ask the license and agreement terms, so you have to click accept. Here it will appear accept, so you have to click accept. So then it will ask what you want to do. So you simply click upgrade this PC now, then you select next, so it will start downloading like this. So then it will take some time depending on your internet connection. I have completed almost 95% completed my downloading, so we'll wait for it. So guys, as you can see, I have downloaded the update and now it says that you have to restart your computer to complete this update. So I have to restart, then I will show you that it works or not. So guys, I have completely restarted my PC and the update is entire complete, and now I have to check that in the settings. So Windows update. So here it is, you are up to date and I have completed this update by this method. You can also, and it is very necessary for your PC to protect the viruses and online protection for your PC. So thanks for watching, make sure you like and subscribe the channel.